In this video, we will learn how to grow morning glory in a pot. Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening. To jumpstart the seeds, we will take a mix of 50% garden soil and 50% organic compost or vermicompost. Water well. Always use good quality seeds to get higher germination rate. Place the seeds on the surface of the soil. Keep 2 to 3 inch gap between two seeds. Cover lightly with 1/4 inch of soil. The ideal temperature range to sow morning glory seeds is about 25 to 35 degrees Celsius or 77 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit. Gently firm the soil with your hands and water well. Keep the pot in a bright area away from direct sun and make sure to keep the soil little moist at all times during the whole germination phase. After 6 days, after 8 days, first leaves to appear are called cotyledons. After 12 days, after 25 days, once the seedlings have 3 to 4 true leaves, at that point you can transplant them at their final location. Morning Glory loves moderately fertile, well-drained soil. For that we will use 50% normal garden soil, 30% organic compost, 20% coco peat or coco coir. During hot days, coco peat will help to retain moisture in the soil for longer period of time. For flowering vines, use at least 12 to 15 inch diameter pots with 15 inch minimum depth. Make sure your pot have drainage hole at the bottom. Cover the hole with a small stone for better drainage. Fill the pot with the potting mix. With the help of a trowel or any other gardening tool, take out the seedling from the pot with their root ball intact. Make 4 to 6 inch deep holes in the potting mix and gently place the root ball into the hole. Firm the soil around the stem with your hands. Water well. For 2 to 3 days, keep the pot in partial shade so that the seedling can recover from transplant shock. Thank you. They are good at attracting pollinating insects. You could also dress up the vegetable garden with them.